Our journey to Borobudur, Prambanan Temple, Mount Merapi, and the palaces of Solo City started in this beautiful hotel. The view was absolutely breathtaking, and the stay was absolutely comfortable. Borobudur is one of the greatest Buddhist monuments in the world, built during 8th and 9th century during the reign of Shailendra. Borobudur is located in Kudu Valley in central Java. It is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Borobudur was built during 8th and 9th century but was abandoned during the 14th century when Islam became the main religion in Indonesia. It was rediscovered during the early 19th century. In 1814, Sir Thomas Stamford Raffles was advised of the location of Borobudur by native Indonesians, and then he wrote about Borobudur and it became famous all over the world. Borobudur consists of 6 square platforms topped by 3 circular platforms and is decorated with 2672 relief panels and 504 statues of Buddha of various types. The main dome located at the center of the top platform is surrounded by 72 Buddha statues seated inside perforated stupas. The square base is 118 meters and the highest point is 35 meters above ground level. Prambanan is a 9th century Hindu temple dedicated to Trimurti, Brahma, Vishnu, Mahesh. Brahma the creator, Vishnu the preserver, and Shiva the transformer. Prambanan is located 17 kilometers from the city of Yogyakarta. It was built during 850 AD during Sanjaya's dynastic rule. The tallest structure in the complex is 47 meter high Shiva temple. Prambanan temple was built by Hindu king Sanjaya after the completion of Borobudur temple, which was mainly a Buddhist temple. So Sanjaya wanted to create something for the Hindu devotees. Here we can see the statue of Trimurti in the Trimurti temple. Other tourist attractions include a zip line over the volcanic lake and the boiling mud pools near the Merapi volcano. Included in the itinerary was visit to the palace. The palace has now been converted to a museum and there are many interesting artifacts. Even now, the court musicians still perform, and the tourists can listen to their orchestra.
If you have enjoyed this video, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.